All right, new announcement. My Discord's finished. Everything's done. I just had 3 people win from like a couple days ago. Yeah, come in, get your free money drop, get your free recovery. And of course we have the, my current team. And it's pretty simple. You come up here, you can play games or whatever. And if you type in store, that's not how you spell store. There you go. And you can get a bunch of things. So you can Ico player, Greek card, custom car, money drop, 30 minutes, mod menu, most standard mod menu, and VIP, which is 3 million tacos. And to get this, it's pretty simple. Come over here. Work. Spending daddy's money with an attitude. Pick and more for 1,000. But of course, I'm super rich, but right now, the richest is. Let's see, so we're gonna go to. She think I'm an asshole. She think I'm a player. So right now, unit is at 58,000. So he could buy most things. He could buy a money drop. He could buy like 3 or 4 of those. Of course, he's already modded. I modded his account. He used one of my winners. Yeah, it's gonna be in my description. Just come in and just check it out. It's really cool. What's good, guys? My name is Vanna Fox, and today I'm gonna be going over how you can set up your own custom header. And impulse.1. If you guys don't know what impulse.1 is, impulse.1 or impulse is a mod menu, which is really, really good. And when I mean really good, I mean like it's up there with a lot of the good mod menus. So if you don't have an account, go ahead and log in. And if you do have if you don't have an account, create one. If you do have one, go ahead and log in. I already have one, so of course I'm gonna log in. And if you don't know how to buy one, it's pretty simple. Whatever the purchase, go over here. They only do euros, just point that out. But don't worry, I got some people that I can hook you with that. You can easily go over to my friend Justin or Wavy, who sell conversion crypto vouchers, which take USD and turn it into euro cryptocurrency for this voucher. And you go ahead and you'd hit purchase, it takes you to top up here. And you go ahead and put in your key and hit redeem. That's it. Then you contact one of us and we go ahead and we give you the download. Or you could wait. But we would want to wait. So yeah. And then of course, when you do get your download, if you don't want to do it this, you know, way where we give it to you, you can come over here and you got all your downloads. You have your regular injector, another regular injector, auto injector, and your plugins. I have all of these. So if you guys ever, like, let's say I do a giveaway and I give you essentials. I give you the essential account, and then, or not the account, the voucher, you put in your account, you'd go ahead and say, alright, wait a couple days, but then I go ahead and I just give it to you through Megafile. I'll also have that in my Discord, so if you guys are curious about that, head over to my Discord, that's in the description, along with Wavy and Justin's Shopee's, so that we were able to buy their stuff. But we're not worried about that, we're worried about how you can get a theme set up. So first off, you're gonna need OpenIV. If you don't have this already, I will put a link so that way you're able to go and get it. You're gonna want to hop over, and you just, it's standard, you just go and you just download it. There's nothing real special about it. And this does all the special stuff for you. So first, you're gonna come over here, you're gonna hit this button right here, you're gonna hit texture editors. If you guys don't already know what this is, when you go to documents and you head over to impulse, you go to YTD. This is basically your custom header. Now, for this to come up along with a bunch of like other configuration stuff, you need to go into impulse and you need, if you have standard, you can't do this with essentials, but if you have standard or VIP, you need to go in and you need to put, what's it called? You need to click theme, like save theme. As soon as you save the theme, you're done. You're gonna see the configurations. I already did this, so I don't see it no more. But here's my custom header. What you're gonna do is you're gonna want to hit import, and then you'd have your picture. It needs to be at least 1,800 by 228. That's what I made this. The standard is, I think, a little bit smaller than that, but just go based on that. If you guys don't know how to do that, I do have Photoshop, so I'm gonna show it to you right now. So this is a Photoshop. of my friends, so we're just going to be using his as a demonstration. Alright, perfect. So, first off, we're going to need to shrink this a little bit. Oh. Actually, yeah, we're going to group those.
Mellow made it right. Nigga, I was damn bad. Now I'm on a jet for real. Got all this ice on me, baby. Told my protector chill. Sipping all this codeine, my baddest bitches on X pill. I want a couple million without a record deal. Got 25,000 on me when I've been riding in the Phantom. Got all designer on me, bitch, I'm so fly, it don't matter. I wanted to feel the V12 when I was riding in Atlanta. Busy been cushy all day, I'm damn near high as my Phantom. I got three bitches with me, they want the baguettes on they neck. Bitch, I was made inside the projects, I got Crip on my set. Nigga, I was really on the floor, then I woke up in the jet. Ain't never had a Dodge, no nigga, I just might cop Demon. I'm shopping at Neiman's, balling every season. Feeling like I'm dreaming, shining every weekend. All they know is that I was broke, then I got a brand new coupe. Louis V's on my shoes, fucking all my bitches by the tubes. First time in V12, she was hanging at the roof. My VV's ice cream, I didn't even have to scoop. Got the whole universe in my ceiling, I'ma set the mood. I seen his main bitch looking at my neck.
Alright, so as soon as you have that set up, you're going to want to again go over to OpenIV, import, and again make it relatively short, and I'm going to show you why here in a second. Yay, we're gonna open that. That looks really big. Oh, are they? Oh, this is Yahoo. Alright, so you know what? For the sake of time. Nah, that's gonna be really stretched. Alright, give me a second. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna fix this and then I'll get back to you.
Dad, I found a joint in the
mall. Alright, so I fixed it. So we're gonna come back over here. We're gonna go to header. Alright. This time for sure. Sorry, it's really hard like setting it up. Perfect. That looks great. Minus the fact that that's kind of moved over. But of course, this is just a rough draft. It's clipping up here at the top. Don't even worry about that. Don't even worry about it. We're gonna be taking this. We're just going to save it. So as soon as we save it, that's not it. We're not done yet. All right. I know. You just want to set up the header. It's a lot of work. So you remember how I went over to like documents? Well, we're gonna head back over there. We're gonna go to Impulse, YTD, see how it says config. Alright, so you see two of these. You see image.1, which keep that one because it tells you the header height. And if you did delete it, that's fine. You necessarily don't need it. I would keep it because it again tells you the header height, like in its width. So keep it as a reference. So what we're going to do is you're just going to put a comma right here. You're going to want to hit enter. Do a couple spaces in. And you're going to want to... Make sure all of the quotation marks are lined up. And now, remember how I said keep it short? Keep it short. Okay. So as soon as you hit da, or whatever name you named it, close it. Whatever you do, do not put a comma. If you put a comma, it's going to crash. Then you're gonna have to like redo it. It's gonna suck. You can go in, you can fix it, but for the sake of time and you're trying to just see it, don't set it up, right? So cut file, save it, yeah. So I'm going to see you in about 5 minutes when GTA loads up and I have my impulse all ready to go, and you're gonna see what it's gonna look like. All right, so I'm loading it right now. I got everything set up. Another big concern that everybody keeps telling me is, I go to load in my mod menu and it crashes immediately, and this shouldn't happen because I just did patch notes about a couple days ago and this wasn't happening. I read the patch notes and it's already fixed is what I've heard of. So what you're supposed to do is, what I usually do is, so I have all the mod menus up here. Oh, let me just minimize this. I have all the mod menus up here, so I use Paragon here and there. I use Impulse VIP, I have Impulse VIP Standard, and I have Essentials, and this is like upgrade from Standard to Essentials. So we're just gonna click that. If you have the regular auto injector, pretty much just click it. And now what I usually do is, I open my GTA first, I minimize it, and then I have the black box behind right now. What are you talking about? I don't have any threats. Leave me alone. Right? So we're just gonna wait. Am I dealing with a remote server? Oh, I think mine. Okay, my bad. Yes. Oh. Because of the update. My bad. So because of the update, they added DLL, and I did not set to have it, you know, recognize that that's not a virus. So there's already my issue. My bad. Okay, so now it's gonna go through. The DLL should be recognized now. There you go. That's another thing. I forgot to talk about that. Every single time they add a new patch note, it auto updates a new DLL into your computer. Yeah, make sure you go and you go to your whatever you have, like McAfee or whatever, and make sure that it sets that way. It doesn't delete it, so make sure you allow it, and also set up to restore it so that way you don't have to do a DLL, you know, download again, or basically just download all of Impulse. So now let's set up. Black box is in front, black box is behind. We're gonna hit load online, and pretty simple now. We just wait. So see you guys in maybe 4 or 5 minutes. Alright, so as soon as you have everything set up and everything's complete and just you've finished just doing everything, what you're gonna do is you're going to want to. Alright, so once you have everything complete, it's pretty simple what you do now. You come over to Impulse, if you have it. Again, this only works on standard and VIP. Go to settings. Of course, you can go to search options. I'm just used to doing that. Menu themes, load custom headers, go to what you had, and there you go. Of course, you can do some tweaking, make it look a little bit better. Of course, it's not really fitting in that well, so I'd go into OpenIV, I'd kind of move it around, maybe shrink a little bit more so a lot of it comes out. But that's how you'd set it up, and then you can do the color combo through the, you know, through all of the customizations right here. Of course, you can't do this in Essentials, so sorry. Get standard VIP, trust me, it's worth the $30 more. And then yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If so, leave a like, comment down below, and I will be doing more of these. So if this interests you, please let me know. Other than that, stay a fan. Just leave me for somebody else.